Do you want to grow your email list? This video will show you how to create a lead magnet or opt-in incentive or freebie or ethical bribe, whatever you want to call it. It'll show you how to build something that attracts the right prospects, entices them to hand over their email address, and allows you to nurture the relationship before you ever ask for a purchase. Creating a valuable gift to entice people to join your email list sounds straightforward, but there are a few simple things to keep in mind if you want to build a lead magnet that prospects find irresistible. We're going to cover them all in this video, and even better, you'll get everything that you need to create a lead magnet in a single afternoon, including a free template that I designed for you. Visit the first link in the description so you can get my free lead magnet template. I'm Pamela Wilson. I coach people in mid-career to build profitable online businesses. Welcome to another edition of Ask the Online Business Coach. Today, James Head asked about the best way to build an email list.
My name is James Head, and my business, or want-to-be business, is sacredpathtorecovery.com. And my question for you today is, what's the best way to grow an email list of prospective buyers?
It wasn't that long ago that we could just offer an email newsletter on our websites. Sign up for our newsletter was a call to action that worked great. But now we need to offer a lead magnet that delivers immediate value to the person who subscribes. We're all busy. To entice people to join our email list, we have got to offer them something that delivers an immediate benefit. Don't ask them to spend hours reading and watching or listening to your content in order to consume your information. In other words, solve a problem that they have fast. Here's the thing to remember. Opting into your lead magnet is a trust event. It's one thing for people to click through and read your free content online or watch your free videos. It doesn't take a lot of commitment. Just clicking on something isn't a big commitment. Signing up to your email list, though, handing over the keys to their inbox, feels like a huge commitment in comparison. You're asking people to trust you and give you something that feels valuable to them, their email address. That's why you need to give them a compelling reason to hand an email address over. But how? Hey, can I ask you a quick favor? Help others to find this video with a quick thumbs up. Thank you so much. You ready to create your lead magnet in a single afternoon? Let's do this. Step one, decide what topic to cover in your lead magnet. It's very important to create a lead magnet with your end in mind. And what I mean by that is start by thinking about the offer you want people to buy. This is a specific product or a specific service that you'll sell to a specific group of people. Why does this matter? Because if your lead magnet is not targeted toward an offer, you're just going to have random people signing up for a random lead magnet, and that does nothing for your business. You just end up having people on an email list who aren't actually interested in your final offer. To find the best lead magnet topic, we need to do some reverse engineering. Think about your final offer. What will you sell them, and who are the ideal customers for this offer? Think about the transformation your offer delivers. Where are people before they find your offer, and then where are they after? What can they not do before that they can do after? What transformation will you deliver? Think about a first prerequisite step. What can you give them to help them move toward your full transformation with a small piece of that solution? Your lead magnet should offer the what and the why, not the how. We're going to talk more about this because I know it's confusing. So what information should be free and what should you save for your paid offer? Whenever I teach people how to create opt-in incentives or lead magnets, the question I hear the most is, I'm not sure what information to put in my paid offer and what information should be in my free offer. Your free lead magnet will answer the what and the why, and your paid product will show people the how. For example, lead magnets answer questions like, what is this topic? What does it mean? Why does it matter? Why should I try to improve in this area? Why should I try to learn more about it? Your lead magnet helps to define your topic and establish its importance. If you answer the what and the why with your lead magnet, then your full offer, your paid product, can deliver the how. How to use this topic, how to apply this topic in my life, how to master this topic. That's what people pay for. Free is the what and the why, and paid is the how. You can think about dividing the transformation that your offer delivers into steps. Spell out the step-by-step solution, then add your lead magnet at the very beginning of the process as a prerequisite step to prepare people for the transformation. I've got examples coming up, but just remember this. Your lead magnet prepares your prospects to enter into the transformation that your paid offer will deliver. If this is too abstract, let's take a look at these examples. How to create a lead magnet for an online course that trains yoga teachers how to run a profitable studio. Let's look at your step-by-step process. Your paid offer takes people from identifying their ideal customer to creating enticing yoga classes, to increasing profits by selling gear, to growing a studio by adding teachers. In that case, your opt-in incentive could offer a checklist that shows them the items that you'll teach in the paid course, the what, and explains the why they need these things in order to make a difference to their profits. To learn how to implement that checklist, they need the paid course. You could create a lead magnet called the Simple 5-Step Path to Running a Profitable, Thriving Yoga Studio. Does that make sense? Here's another example, how to create a lead magnet for a business consultant for early stage startup founders. If you're this consultant, let's say that your paid offer gives founders a reliable structure that they can use to ensure that every early stage decision leads to long-term profitability. Your opt-in incentive could be a short video and a brief downloadable guide to common mistakes that startup founders make in their first 3 months of business. These mistakes lead to failure in the long term. You give them the what, which is the mistakes, and you explain why they should focus on profitability in the early months. To learn how to make this work in their own business, they need to hire you as a consultant. How to create a lead magnet for this example? Create a lead magnet called Danger Ahead. How to survive and thrive during your first 3 months as a startup. Do those examples help? If not, drop on down to the comments and I'll be happy to share feedback on your lead magnet idea. I can't wait to hear it. Let's say you nailed down your lead magnet topic. It's time to go to step two. Choose the best lead magnet format. Once you know what topic to cover in your lead magnet, decide what format to use to deliver the information. A few lead magnet format ideas you can use. You could try a step-by-step checklist that walks people through a prerequisite to your transformation, like we talked about. You could do a swipe file with copy-paste text that they can use for emails or website copy, something like that. You could create a resource guide with favorite vendors or websites or books or other resources that your prospects need. You could create a worksheet that they use to mark progress or keep track or tally up results of some kind. You could create a short tutorial video that shows people how to do an important task, and then create a transcript and offer it as a download with the video. You could build a quiz or a self-test so that people can analyze and understand themselves or their business. You could offer a handful of recipes. These can be for food, but they could also be for headline writing, for mixing colors, for creating product ideas. Use your imagination. Time for step three, create your lead magnet. Of course, there's the issue of getting your lead magnet produced. This has never been a problem for me. I've been a publication designer for decades, so putting together a short PDF is easy. For you though, getting a lead magnet created might feel about as easy as scaling a mountaintop. Remember, your lead magnet does not have to be elaborate, but it does need to look polished. It's representing you, your business, and your brand, and you want to make a great first impression. I recommend that you use Google Docs to create your lead magnet. It is super easy and it's free. And lucky for you, I have a free template that you can use as a starting point. You can get the free lead magnet template at the first link below in my bio. Let's move on to step 4. Create the first draft of your lead magnet fast and don't overthink it. I want you to resist the temptation to put the entirety of your expertise in this one small giveaway. Remember, a lead magnet should offer a solution to one problem. Write your first draft, then walk away for a while, do something else, clear your mind, and when you come back to it, I want you to ask yourself, is my lead magnet simple and easy to consume? Does my lead magnet offer a single solution to a tough problem? Have I made my lead magnet clear and easy to follow? Use the free lead magnet template to get started today. It includes prompts that will help you as you create your lead magnet. Sign up at the link in the description and I'll send it straight to your inbox. Step 5, share your lead magnet. The process for this next step will vary depending on the email provider you use. Once you've saved your shiny new lead magnet, you want to create a form or a landing page where you'll offer the lead magnet in exchange for an email address. ConvertKit has beautiful forms and landing pages. I'm going to share my affiliate link right down in the description in case you want to check out ConvertKit. You need to deliver the lead magnet. This may happen inside your email marketing software, or you could just send a link in the first email that you send to people, or you could deliver it on the thank you page after they sign up. You want to build a follow-up sequence of emails as well. Don't just hand over the lead magnet and then leave your new subscriber hanging. Write a short series of follow-up emails, introduce yourself, share your story, and encourage them to use the lead magnet. Thanks so much for your question, James. And if you want to ask the online business coach, scroll down to the link in the description and send in your question. I can't wait to coach you. You can create a lead magnet in a single afternoon. And if you have questions, let me know down in the comments. Do not overthink this. Grab your favorite beverage and go through this process step by step. Follow the process to attract an audience of people who will be interested in the offer that you want to sell them in the future.